Hello, my name is Reef Bessette, co-founder of the coffee movement in San Francisco, California, and brand ambassador for De'Longhi North America. Today, we'll be making an iced coffee using De'Longhi's Dinamica. This is the first machine De'Longhi has released with the TrueBrew Over Ice feature, allowing you to make an iced coffee. So let's get started with our iced coffee today. First, we'll be adding ice. To fill the glass about 3/4 of the way. Select the maximum strength and then the over ice button. Finally, you can use any type of milk, but we recommend using cold, fresh, whole milk. Next, we'll be making a Vietnamese iced coffee. For sweetness and creamy texture in this signature drink, we're going to use sweetened condensed milk. Go ahead and add your sweetened condensed milk to the base of your serving glass. Next, we'll top that off with half and half, about equal parts with the condensed milk. Next, we'll be adding ice. To fill the glass about 3/4 of the way. And finally, our espresso. Select the maximum strength and then the over ice button. Finally, we'll garnish with orange and mint. Cheers.